Don't be tired!
All, everybody please move back!
We are the new generation, relentless and tireless. But this change must come. We must be ready not to lose focus and go the long haul. As Nigerians, we have decided enough is enough to bad governance, police impunity, and general uselessness. We protested against this escalating violence from SARS primarily, peacefully. Protests were peaceful for almost 2 weeks. With no political backing, no court backing, no ulterior motive, no clear leader, the youth of my country came together in different states of Nigeria to protect peacefully. Let us speak to what we are protesting for. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. God bless you, Mr. Nigeria.